Look after Jessie!
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really?
Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... wow.
You guys are the worst.
Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jessie.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
How's your ammo?
Running low!
Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any... I'm fine.
Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jessie.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay? Should be somewhere around here. Bingo. I half figured my dad got it wrong, but nope. They're here just like he said.
Parachutes?
Huh? What do you mean, half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds, if you ask me. This is gonna be
wait,
fun. Thanks, guys. I really appreciate you coming all this way with me. And like I said before, I'd be grateful if you kept this between us until after the mission. I don't want to complicate things.
Sure.
Okay, who's ready to fly?
Me, me!
Hey, Cloud, you let him down gently, all right?
Yep.
Wait, I almost forgot. One more thing!
Whoa! Stop it! Whoa. What in the hell are you trying to...
Easy, you'll make us fall!
Not if you do first!
Swing by my place after, so I can pay you in full.
No!
Wait!
Feels like we're flying high these days.
Now, more than ever.
He's a keeper, all right.
Yeah. Together, we can take on the world!
Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right?
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. Too, you know? It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't a reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
Oh, no. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener. You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako. It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming.
Well, if it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now, for the cherry on top.
Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go already.
Only if you promise to come back tomorrow night. Deal?
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I'd make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Marsh, Louche, Black Millie, Red Shelly? I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night. Welcome home, honey! took your sweet time. Psych. Huh?
Just hold on tight, will you? What?
I might be falling after all.
Mm-hmm.
Psych.
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great. Nighty-night. Psych. You passed the test.
What test?
Driving.
Been driving for years.
So you don't need a reward?
No.
Well, you got one anyway. You can thank me later. I'll wait. Giving me the cold shoulder? Huh? Oh, would you look at that? It's the end of the ride.
Jessie!
There, you're last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think. Oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Jessie.
Hey.